Hello everybody, it's me, and welcome back to Surgery. It's time to move on to the ambulance transplant, starting with the heart one.
Oh boy, here you go.
Yep, there we go, there's everything talking. Blood and he did his ticket time prison. That's a rage. Okay, yeah.
run!
Let yourself. The liver. There we go! Clutch freak. Lost a lot of blood. Made it there in the end. And, God. My nightmare has been revisited. It is the dreaded kidney transplant. We have put in this, and this is gonna make it even worse. Kidney transplant is the bane of my existence. We'll be right back.
it out.
Got ammo for a freaking kidney transplant. Pick up any of them. Okay, it's on me. Keep me out of the box. Bob's back at it again with the dark thing breathing, just noticed. Okay, okay, kitties are out. Trying to get the new one. Alright guys, we still have to cut out the stupid stomach. And this is just cock blocking. Did it! Oh, thank goodness. I actually managed to complete a kidney transplant on camera. It actually did way better than previous kidney transplants. Okay, I'll do the brain transplant in the ambulance, and then I'm gonna call it today's video. We'll call it this video. Not that fun on the brain. There we go, that's the song that I like. I'll perform surgery. I'm not going to listen to what perform surgery. Jumbo film.
Hi, I'm Nigel Burke. You might know me as the guy that lurks in the hospital pulling back the final curtain to saving lives in my line of work. I'm overworked and I'm overpaid. Nobody else gets home as late. No time to poo, no time to weed. To go on a date,
like
no time to sleep. See, but regardless of what they're paying me, I'm the hardest. In the A&E, a couple of whiskeys, a couple of Baileys, I'm ready for my shit. Give me the blame, please. This is an emergency surgery. Third degree burns, leave the patient waiting in purgatory. Operating with urgency, we can't take an eternity. Blood loss rate is discernibly worse than the state of my purse on my late anniversary. Unlucky, that's why I stay here so late, just to earn a fee. That's why the patient is late. Don't tag the lay on the slave till this infirmary. Yeah, I may have made a mistake. There may be stains on my apron, but baby, hey, I'm just saying that when the table is shaking in the back of an ambulance,
if it's too late, since we are doing the ambulance,
keep on track what your hands are doing. Oh, golly, when you're on the trolley, trying to find the right tools like where's Wally? If I was you, I'd be crying for my mommy. I'd give you a tissue, but I'm not going on me. Oh, sorry.
Oh gosh, I'm in a good jam.
I'm overworked and I'm overpaid. Nobody else gets home as late. No time to poo, no time to weed. To go on a date, no time to sleep. See, but regardless of what they're paying me, I'm the hardest. In the A&E, a couple of whiskeys, a couple of Baileys, I'm ready for my shift. Give me the blame, please. This is an emergency surgery. Third degree burns, leave the patient waiting in purgatory. Operating with urgency, we can't take an eternity. Blood loss rate is discernibly worse than the state of my purse on my late anniversary. Unlucky, that's why I stay here so late, just to earn a fee. That's why the patient is late. Toe tagged and lay on the slave till this infirmary. Yeah, I may have made a mistake. There may be stains on my apron, but baby, hey, I'm just saying that when the table is shaking in the back of an ambulance, it's a little difficult to keep on track what your hands are doing. Oh, golly, when
when you're on the trolley. Trying to find the right tools like where's Wally? If I was you, I'd be crying for my mommy. I'd give you a tissue, but I've not got one on me.
Sorry, oh my goodness.
I'm a little unprepared, but luckily you're not in a position to be one that's scared. Caught you unaware, so I need some time. Now you're asleep, give me your teeth and eyes. What are you worried about? Too scary. I'm just a new tooth fairy. I'm coming for your calcium, like a loo let loose in the dairy. When I said I'm not a dentist, what a meant is, of all my skills, it's just a percentage. My qualifications might be immense, but it won't get better without trying to attempt it. Mentally, demented, I tend to need apprentices, because the tendency to comprehend more than me, I generally pretended. So far, I've never been suspended. In theatre, I'm territorial, less surgical, more gladiatorial. If it gets any more gory, I'll put it on YouTube as a tutorial. I've been awake on call for days, my eyes are red as when I went to ultralase. Not a qualified eye surgeon, but I can't help but help when your eyes hurting. See, I'm a nice person, Chris Martin, I'll try to fix you. Please stick a heart in, enough blood and weave, hit an artery. Made the chest cavity big enough to fart in. Demographically setting a precedent, increasing the speed that you get an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence, not because I'm good, because I've buried the evidence. Demographically setting a precedent, increasing the speed that you get an inheritance. I'll never get done for medical negligence, not because I'm good, because I've buried the evidence. Chop, chop. Your life
cut out
in my hands.
Okay, now move right.
Hi, hey. I'm Nigel Burke. You might know me as the guy that lurked in the hospital pulling back the final curtain.
And there we go. Very good to call today's video, so... managed to get the first three for ambulance and transplants done. We got the heart transplant, we got the kidney transplant, which I'm very proud of, and the brain transplant. Next video should be me wrapping up the ambulance transplant, including the eye surgery and the teeth transplant. Anyway, I'd say that it's going much smoother than I thought it would so far. Anyway, that does it for today's video. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Farewell.